welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Once again, doing some DOJ with Bugs and Polecat here in Mirror Park. And I believe the police just rolled out 10-8, so we're going to get out there and make their lives miserable hell, as usual.
We're going to go.
You just went rolling by?
Black.
Yeah, I see them over there. Tahoe.
Shit.
Dude, these are like my car. These issies around here are driving like they're on crack.
Oh, dude.
Oh, black and white.
Yeah, black and white's all over the place.
Black and white. How you doing?
They're going to pull you over for impersonation over there.
Yeah.
Hey, just because I own a gauntlet with some steelies doesn't mean anything.
All right, where do you think is a good place to test out our cars and see
Let's go to the construction area. There shouldn't be much traffic.
Oh, yeah, like a court.
Yeah.
We can go to the court up there.
Oh.
Or maybe not a court, because that's going
to
be...
You got my car I used to have.
I got your 10-second car.
That's great.
You owe me a 10-second car 30 years later.
I got your 10-second car right here.
Toretto 30 years later. I gained a lot of weight. Ate a lot of Taco Bell.
I'm just that one guy that has a police interceptor.
Yeah, and I chose to not have engine upgrades because... Yeah. The Sultan's just so damn fast stock.
Just trying to get there without getting pulled over. I'm pretty sure everything on my car is legal.
I mean, I have the darkest window tint known to mankind.
Oh, that'll do it. Wheelie bars? Not sure if they'll get you for that.
I don't
know. Like it's for drag strips only or something.
I don't know. Lines. Yeah, I guess we'll be.
Actually, you don't have a red flag on the back of that. That might be it.
Oh, shit.
You could get in trouble for that, not having a red flag on the back. There are
safety.
From the back of the vehicle.
That is true. Safety wheels.
Safety wheels. Your training wheels.
Yeah, they're training wheels for my car.
I should lower this tint, though, or else I'm going to get screwed.
Yeah, you probably aren't going to get in trouble.
No, on these Let's guys.
Let's be honest. You probably will get in trouble.
Gotta make a right.
Yeah, make a right up here.
Okay, no.
You can go straight.
Nah, I think that just dead ends into a court. There's already houses there.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Someone has the... Oh, you got a black and white behind you,
yeah,
by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this guy
I'm
to...
I'm over here changing tint, too. Like.
Okay, I'm gonna make a right.
Classic.
I'm gonna go around this
make
guy.
A right on
no,
I'm going around
him.
He's sitting there. He's doing nothing.
It's legal, but it's like, come on.
Oh, then they move.
Yeah.
That's how it works, man.
What's the charger doing? What's the
I hate making stops. I hate making stops in a video game. It's the
I
most
think you're
going to
get pulled over. I think Polecat's
getting
pulled over.
I'm getting pulled over.
I knew it was.
It's for the window
tint. Should I pull over in the court?
It's just a window tint. Yeah, just
no,
let him.
Bring him up here.
No.
Okay,
no.
Fuck. I pulled. I did a weird ass U-turn.
Just let him up here.
I did the weirdest U-turn.
Just let them pull you over and write you the ticket.
Okay.
And act like nothing's going on.
All right. Right.
Dem LODs though.
Yeah, I know.
Should we park and go down there and watch?
You can, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, back me up, make sure I'm all good, you know? These Los Santos cops get pretty crazy, as we've seen.
You didn't have your window tint, you never had your car.
That's the thing, what is this gonna be? I saw you switching your window tint as you were.
I'm interested to see this.
Oh, here we go. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sir.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm with the LSPD TSU unit. Stop me because your windows are a bit dark.
Yeah, they are dark. Yep, it's Los Santos, sunny state, though.
So. Yes, sir. But can you, do you have your license, registration, insurance on you?
Yeah, here you go. My name's Thomas Jalen.
Thomas Jalen?
Thomas Jalen. You got to emphasize the J.
Gotcha. Thomas Jalen.
Yes.
Is there multiple J's or just one J?
Just one, Jay. Yeah, everything we'll check out, though. I've been stopped before. I don't have a current window tint ticket, but I know I have to get it removed in a certain time frame. And my buddies are over there recording you, so
all
let's
right,
just get this speeded along. You know what
yep.
I'm saying?
Yeah, give me 1 second.
Okay. All these motherfuckers trying to always get me.
One time 24 dispatch.
One time 24, go ahead.
You running that last name given to me? Thomas Jalen.
10-4,
I just gotta remove this tint. This is ridiculous.
Got your back, Tom.
Go ahead.
Watch my back, Tom.
Got your back.
Comes back clean.
Oh.
Got your back.
Three previous citations.
10-4.
On DUI. He's speeding.
That cop is flicking off.
All right, sir. Here's your information back. Try to make that as quick as possible for you. I was going to issue a fix-it ticket today. Just go ahead and get that stuff removed, and we'll be good.
Right on, man. I appreciate it.
You have a good one, sir.
You too. Thank you.
You gotta catch a ride.
Oh, yeah, man. Hop in.
Appreciate it.
Good.
I'll be 10-4. Can we get 10-1?
Headed back over there?
Yep, go back over where the cars are.
Hope this is legal.
It's not.
He didn't stop me though, it's all good. I don't care. That was not legal, I don't think. Oh!
What are you guys doing?
Oh, he's flipping
around. Oh.
Flipping around on us. Come on, you're bringing up things over here.
No, that's not me, that's him. Yeah, get him!
Get him.
That's what I'm talking about. He's gonna get pulled over for that shit.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a perfect court. As long as cops don't drive by, we'll be good up in here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's not much room.
Are we just gonna see who can get from, like, the stop sign area to the end of the court the fastest?
Right?
What's the race course looking like?
I have no idea.
The race course... Actually, that's actually a good idea.
Should we just go on Mirror Park Boulevard and just do a light drag?
Mirror Park?
Just do a light drag.
We can go into the parking lot of the racetrack. Or the road on the racetrack. The road next to the racetrack. You know how that goes over the freeway? We can go on there.
Yeah,
I think we just do the whole loop. The Mirror Park loop.
I mean, we could do the Mirror Park loop. Oh, shit. I just wanted to smell it.
It smells good in there, right?
It smells fucking brand new.
So the Mirror Park loop?
Yeah, I mean, we're definitely going to get pulled over.
Well, we're going to stop right here.
Where does that
line them up?
Where does that? Oh, so literally this neighborhood.
Oh, this neighborhood?
Line them up right here.
So you mean like circling this neighborhood?
Yeah, no. So we go out here, make a left, you cut across, you go across the intersection, which is on the outside of the lake,
and then follow
the whole loop around back to here.
And then come back across the intersection again.
Yeah, back over the intersection.
And then pull back into this one, lap.
Yeah.
Whoever doesn't get caught by the cops wins.
All right.
Okay. Got it.
On my mark. 3, 2.
I'm in the middle. This is
1,
fucked.
Go. Ooh.
Oh.
Already with the pit.
Immediately. Damn you. Oh damn.
Fucking wrecked my shit already.
That was
asshole.
You. Shit. There's a red light. Oh, that was all you. They didn't do anything. What? Oh.
Oh, here they come.
They're coming.
Whoever's in the lead is the one that's gonna get all these tickets here. Oh!
Is that what you think?
I fucked up my car!
Is that what you think?
Shit! I paid so much for this.
So is it just one lap?
Damn it!
Is that all we're doing?
Oh! Damn! Go! Go!
Are we doing one lap or what are we doing?
No, we're pulling back in!
Go back! The heat's hot! The heat's hot!
Oh,
you gotta hide your car!
Fuck.
You gotta hide your car!
God! Yeah, that's what I'm trying
to
do!
There's nowhere to hide it!
Right back here is where I'm hiding mine. In the bush. I didn't see nothing.
Are you bringing cops?
He's bringing the cops! He's bringing
God
the cops!
God damn it! Why are you? I had to put my hands up. They're everywhere!
Oh,
I'm running it, dude.
You never had your car. God damn it.
You brought him all the way back here, you asshole!
God damn it!
You're an asshole, dude.
I was trying to fucking hide.
You're a dick.
Hands up.
What the hell's going
on? I'm caught anyways, though.
Trans in the air. Come out of the bush.
My hands are up.
I can't see you. Come out of the bush.
I got eyes.
Don't move.
Stop right there, sir.
Oh, what?
Turn hey, man, I was just having fun in my car. I didn't do anything. You don't have to point guns at me.
Shit.
Cover. Sir, please stop moving. Sir, please stop moving.
Are you talking to me?
Yes, sir.
Revised 15.
What's going on?
Nothing much. And yourself?
Having a good day, officer. How about you?
I'm doing the exact same, sir.
Alright,
so you're gonna come over here to the charger and hop in. Alright. Are you in any way in relation to what's going on here today?
Nope. I was just minding my own business up here in the hills.
Alright. Well, we noticed you were in the area, so would you mind coming back to our car so we could talk for a bit?
Yeah, no problem.
Alright, sir, you're gonna have to turn away from the officer next to the convertible, and you're gonna be putting your hands behind your back. I'm gonna be cuffing you now.
Alright.
Do we know which one was driving the black car next to your, like, Mary 16?
The black car I'm at now?
Negative.
Right,
that
sir.
One over here.
No, that was already stopped when I got here.
Alright, that's the one that nearly hit me.
Alright, right here is perfectly fine, sir. Do we get a description? Is it any one of the other guys that we have over there?
Didn't have a chance to get a description of the driver. I was more worried about not being hit head on.
Alright, go ahead and run that plate.
Done for.
Alright, sir, why are you running?
I'm a construction worker.
You're a construction worker, and,
yeah.
Why are you running from the police today, sir?
I wasn't running from the police.
We came around that corner, and you, did your best to get away from us, you know.
I didn't see you.
Alright, well, looks like there's a whole scene over there. I'm gonna get in my car with, my partner here. We're gonna bring you over there, and we can sort this whole thing out. If you're just a construction worker, hopefully you'll just have a good rest of your day.
Yeah, I was just on my lunch break. Running to get lunch. Running for that hunger.
I noticed you were in the area. Did you see them fly in here at all, or?
I seen that guy's up here before. The one in the black car with that looks like the police car's over there. He comes up here and he does all the racing. He's like a kingpin or something over here. And it's another guy around here. He's working with me on this house over here that we just got the walls up on it.
Alright, would you mind walking over here so we can put a name to a face here?
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Alright, if you want to call it and come with me real quick.
Yep, no problem.
So why
hey
are you
man,
today, sir?
I'm just out here just driving around and stuff. We all were driving a little fast. I'm not going to give any names out or anything, but we were all driving fast.
Didn't I just stop you?
Yeah, we had a slight conversation.
Alright, and you decided to be a good idea to just start driving.
I don't know. I saw some other guys driving fast, so I was like, well, shit. I mean, I can maybe call them in. I didn't have the time to pick up my phone, and we got to this point. I apologize, and I was driving the black gauntlet.
Alright, let's go and stop right here.
That's my part.
Tango 24, right. Do you want to go and have the gentleman in your vehicle step out of the car so we can get an ID?
Yeah, you go ahead and step out of the car for me, sir.
Okay, well, I don't...
Face that way.
Yeah,
you want me? Oh, that was the guy that was racing with me.
That's
yeah,
him.
No, he's usually what got two fuck? Other cronies with him.
Why
he's
wouldn't he be in handcuffs, but he's... Yeah, okay.
They went up there in the hills.
1024, Bravo 65.
1024, we have a positive ID.
1024, be advised. This guy's advising that the gentleman you have over there was racing with him as well.
1 Bravo 26, Tango 24.
Go ahead.
That guy's lunatic. I got a race him
over here.
Time
do you want
ago.
Me to do the same? He's in cuffs in the back of my cruiser, but I think he might be your other driver.
Sure.
All right,
sir. Why don't you get out of your vehicle and we're gonna take you over to one of the other units.
So, what car was that guy in the white driving?
That guy was named Money.
The guy in the white, I believe. It's hard to remember. We were all going so fast, but
yeah, you were.
I couldn't. Maybe the gray one in the bush.
Alright, 65, go ahead and put cuffs on that guy.
10-4. Alright, Mr. Toretto, if you could turn around for me, please.
Alright, that's bullshit. That guy owes me money. He's just gonna try to get me locked up. That's what he does.
I'll pay you your money.
See?
Control the 16.
Yeah, you keep mouthing off over there. Where's the other two buddies? They
I
ran up in the hills?
I just said I'd pay you your money! What the?
Yeah, they just ran up the hills? That's what I thought.
Yeah, no, that was you.
That's the time you're being detained, so if you can walk back to me and my patrol cruiser.
No
right now it's just for investigative purposes, and once we get things sorted out, you might be released, or you might be...
What do they got him locked up
today.
For, too, over there? He's in the cuffs. He's
okay.
Working in the house with me on the right.
So, was that guy over there? The looks like to be the gray shirt, the other gentleman racing with you?
I never saw the other guy, but I know that big bald guy. He was in those movies, wasn't he?
That's apparently what we're hearing.
Can I get his autograph?
Not at this time. All maybe right, when you're in county lockup with him.
I mean, maybe.
What do you want? 53, if you want to get him in the back of my car for me.
Let me get him back in the car for.
To, Tango 24, you're not, no positive ID on this gentleman?
Negative.
All right, sir, do you have any ID on you that we could possibly get from a pocket or something like that?
We can go get you back in the car.
Yeah, sir. My wallet.
All
right, and which pocket is your wallet in?
My right rear.
Okay, 149, can you grab that for him? And, sir, what's your name?
It's Nick Cordalone.
Nick Portalone?
Cordalone.
Tortalone.
Court, like a C. Court Cordalone.
Very well. I can't hear over the siren, it's kind of loud. All right, sir, so looks like you may have just gotten, pulled into a mess here that clearly didn't want to be a part of. We have no reason to suspect you at this time. No evidence, no IDs, and your ID comes back clean. So we're going to give you your wallet back, and we're going to uncuff you, and you can go ahead and get that lunch.
Oh, sounds perfect. Thank you.
Tango 65, control 1027, 1029, when ready.
All right, sir, you have a good day.
All right, you guys do too, as well, also.
Can I get a name check on a Dom Toretto?
Name comes back clean, expired license.
10-4, thank you. Alright, sir, at this time...
Yeah, I got an expired license because I don't drive no more. We had to take the bus up here. Me and Nick, we work on these houses.
Alright, if you want to hop out of the car for me, I'm going to lock the door for you.
Okie doke. Appreciate it.
Alright, other than what they said, we have no reason to suspect you of any crime. You were just in the area.
Yes,
that's why we had to detain you. So this time
no, I understand.
You're
doing your job. That guy's the kingpin. He comes up here and he does racing with his buddies all the time.
Alright, here's your driver's license back. Thanks for being very cooperative with us. Appreciate it. Have a good day, sir.
No problem. You too. Take care.
Thank you.
Yo, Nick, you got that wall up yet?
I'm working on it.
We're gonna hit up Subway.
Yeah. You ready for lunch?
Alright. Eat fresh. You know it.
I guess we gotta walk.
And just puts the hammer down and walks away. What the shit?
It's lunchtime.
Pulls a hammer out of nowhere and starts hammering shit on the fucking wall. You've got to be kidding me. Didn't even know that was happening until I got back over here after being arrested.
That's pretty good.
Fucking
well,
classic.
We didn't get arrested.
I know. So I wanted to see if I didn't identify you, if they would just go, oh yeah, he's not a part of it.